So I have some boiling water here with some shiitake mushrooms and kelp. So basically I just put kelp in there, like break it off. This is what kelp look like. And I just put it in there. And it makes really, really good broth. And you can actually eat this. So you just break it in there. Like that. Just like that, and it'll just create this nice broth that we will be using to make our soup. See, it's starting to cook, so I basically just let it cook for like, I don't know, 5 minutes or so. It'll soften. And this is the noodles that I will be using today. No MSG is very important. No MSG. This brand here. Called Nongchim. Nongchim brand. Most of their noodles are actually no MSG added. This is kimchi flavor, real kimchi. So when you open up the packet, you see how nice and round the noodles are. Like, it's very well packed. I'm like spilling everything everywhere. So I'm just gonna basically throw that in here. It comes with a little seasoning. So you want to cook the kimchi. This is nothing but like kimchi. See, it says kimchi. Kimchi, kimchi. Nothing but kimchi, so I'll put that in there. Sorry, I like to drop this on the floor because it's frozen. I'm also going to be adding some octopus. This one is frozen octopus. So I'll just leave that in there. Now, meanwhile, I do want to add some gochujang. This is the so hot gochujang, okay? Look at his face. It's like so hot. Because I do want to add mine to make it a little more spicy. So about a tablespoon. This is going to be so good.
This is your first time doing this.
You want to go in and kind of like make sure that the gochujang is very well dissolved. And the noodles. The noodles. I'm just making a mess everywhere here. I think I'm nervous.
You are.
The noodle is starting to soften, so I'm going to go ahead and add the octopus, frozen octopus, and it comes frozen. It's uncooked, but they are frozen. So I'm gonna add that in. This is gonna be so good with the noodles.
We're running out.
So yeah. I need more. Get some more. So once we put that cold stuff, it dies down a little. It's not as boily.
It starts
bubbly.
The octopus starts to warm up, so the ice melts.
So at this point, I am going to just add the little soup base that comes with the noodles. Mm-hmm. So normally, for any other type of lemon that I use, they come with like MSG, okay? So you don't want to use the whole thing. Yes, it will be good if you put the whole packet in there, but it's not good for you. It's not good for your health. So normally when you see packets that come with MSG or whatever, like the any other ones that does not specify that it does not have MSG, don't use all of it. Just season it, you know, your way afterwards. Add a little bit just so that you can, you know that, hey, this is the noodle base that you're looking to make. It's good.
Don't put your face close to it. You'll get burned. Then you'll get cooked to a crisp.
Okay, so let's taste this.
Always taste stuff.
I wanna taste it. See if it's good. It's good. So at this point, if it's not salty enough, you can actually add some salt. But me, being from Thailand, I have to add my fish sauce. But you can skip this step and just, you know, add salt instead.
Mix it up real good so it's not that salty. If you don't mix it, then it'll be really
and then
salty.
At the end, you want to use sesame oil to kind of top that just a little. And then turn off the heat and you're done. Because you don't want to overcook the sesame oil. It's going to change the flavor and the scent. So we don't want that. Yeah, I think it's good. So let's eat. Yeah. Noodles. See? This is what I made. So I'll be eating that. Let's hope it's good. We'll see. So in this ramen here, we have some octopus. Oh, it looks good, doesn't it? I know. Let's see if we can get closer here. And then some shiitake mushrooms and kelp that we put into the broth during the cooking process. But a lot of people actually don't like to eat this, but I do because it's seaweed, so it's good for you. Seaweed is really good. And obviously some ramen noodles. Just so hot right now, so I'm so scared. Okay, so let's do a test here on our broth. It's pretty good. Hot. You see the steam? It's very, very hot. Oh my goodness, it's hot. Okay, that's good.
Some kimchi, but I don't know what it is.
Oh my goodness, it's storming out there. It's like super rainy. Is that the sound of a rain?
Yep.
Oh my goodness. You're in Arizona?
I knew it was gonna rain three times.
It doesn't rain a lot, okay? But when it rains, it's like crazy.
It rains two times already. Now this is the third time.
You got my kimchi?
No. I don't know where it is.
The door. The bottom on the door.
Bottom.
The door where you actually open the fridge. Do you see where your denimals are? On the way at the end.
Oh.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. Like anything that's like right there in front of him, he cannot see. I have to tell him exactly where it is. But it's like right there. My kimchi is almost gone.
Oh my gosh.
Octopus.
Why is it? It's gonna be raining for days.
Mm-hmm.
Jeez. You just stopped raining.
And cheese like too sour for me today. I don't want that. Oh, and I made some toasted squid,
which is really, really, really healthy for you. Just kidding.
Good stuff.
We do not live anywhere that rains a lot. We live in Arizona, which is the desert, so yeah.
So it doesn't rain.
It doesn't rain.
Can you hear that in the background? It was like crazy. We have not had rain like this.
Yeah.
In almost like a year. Okay?
Or 2 years.
No. It probably rained like this like once every 6 months or so. Or less.
Oh my god.
Cause the rain that we get here is
like drizzling, like
it's like
it's plop plop plop.
5 seconds.
Like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Sprinkling
all done.
Water. That's it. Few drops.
Until today. Oh my gosh. I
just can't handle this. If it's gonna rain like until nighttime.
I don't know. Daddy went outside.
Oh gosh.
He's going to the store. He's gonna be soaked.
Yeah. Wait, he'll make the carpet wet though.
Mm-hmm.
And it won't kill all the ants in here though. If Wyatt was still here and he wanted to play and you guys said yes and it was still raining, me and Wyatt would get soaked.
Yeah, I would not let you play in the rain, honey. I don't like it when you're sick. Do you like it when you're sick?
No.
Then don't play in the rain.
I know. It can get wet a little bit in the rain. It can only get wet in the rain for like 3 seconds.
It's very chewy. But crunchy at the same time is weird. Like, crunchy on the outside. Chewy once you get more towards like the inside. Man, this is so good. In Thailand, I remember they sell them. It's like street food. Okay. They have like different sizes that you can choose from. And then they'll toast it over fire for you. And then they put it through this machine that kind of like make it flat so that it's edible. It's not as chewy. I don't have that. Oh, and the sauce. The sauce is so good. Not the sweet sauce and the spicy sauce with a little bit of peanut. Oh my god, so good. Hot. It's too steamy. A little bit of noodles, a little bit of octopus. This is so good. It's like not too crazy spicy, but it has enough spice to it. A little bit salty from the seasoning and the fish sauce. And the mushroom. It absorbs like all the good stuff, you know, from the broth. Oh my goodness, it's wonderful. Especially a rainy day like this. Oh, so good. So good. Octopus is very chewy. So if you don't like the rubbery, chewy texture, you're not going to want to put octopus in there. You probably want to put like shrimp or muscle or something. Benefit of seaweed. I want to see if I can give you some. Both, like, all of the seaweeds, okay? It's not just, like, one over the other. It can be kombu or kelp. It can be nori. It can be, you know, wakame. All those types of seaweed are very healthy for you. So, you know, the Japanese, there's a community. Hold on. I don't remember. There's a community who eats a lot of seaweed. And they live to like hundreds of years, like over 100 in most cases, like the whole village, okay? So it has to be like really, really good for you, right? Well, that's loading. High in protein content. From 20% in green algae to 70%. Oh, wow. High in mineral content, iodine, calcium, iron, magnesium, and more vitamin C than oranges. Oh, my gosh. I don't eat orange.
Because
any type of oranges.
She's allergic to it.
That's what I tell him. But I don't eat oranges. I do not mess with orange.
Because
seaweed has more vitamin C than orange. Crazy, right?
But I love to eat oranges.
I know, but let's see. Antiviral, antibacterial, anti-inflammatory properties. Wow. One of the richest plant source of calcium. Oh my goodness, so you can just eat seaweed all day. That's all you need, right?
But if you eat it raw, you could cut yourself in the stomach.
Yeah, but I want to know more. Let's see.
Okay, let me read this. Seaweed provides a source of vitamin K, a fat
soluble
nutrient. Vitamin K communicates with platelets, the type of cells that form blood clots when you develop an injury. Vitamin K helps send a chemical signal that tells your platelets to aggregate and form a blood clot so that your body can stop the flow of blood from your wound. Some types of seaweed can help you reach your daily recommended vitamin K intake of 90 micrograms for women or 120 for men. A cup of kelp contains micrograms of the nutrient 29 or 22
percent of the daily vitamin K requires for women or men. I'm gonna read the whole thing.
Wakame
contains less vitamin K, 2.1 micrograms per cup, while dry spirulina contains 1.8 micrograms per tablespoon.
Good job. So adding seaweed to your diet also helps you moderately boost your intake of calcium. Awesome. Iron. Sea vegetables, including few varieties of seaweed, contains iron. So I have low iron, so seaweed's good for me too.
I have a lot of iron.
No, I mean.
Yes.
Seaweed makes for healthy soups and salad. Very true. Use kelp or wakame with the sesame oil. That's what I did. Freshly grated ginger and sesame seed for a healthy salad. Man, that sounds so good. And you can even add cooking seaweed into your miso. Man, I did not know this. This is... Honey.
I'm really
good. That's wonderful. Okay. Now we know. Seaweed is great for you.
Why it's super?
Ouch, JJ, honey, you're hurting me.
Let mommy eat,
please. Come on.
I want to eat your rice. Can I eat your rice?
You didn't finish your rice and you're gonna eat my rice?
I like it.
Honey, you're not going to use your hand on my food. Please don't use your hand on my food.
I'll get a spoon. Just kidding.
Mm. Banana dipper. Yay! Oh, 20 minutes already. Sorry, I'm a slow eater. Mm.
some rice. Mix it in there. Since I'm done with my noodles, so mix the rice in there. It's like rice soup now.
He's a slow eater.
I am. Or you want a drink? So we can share it. Good stuff. Dr. Pepper. What are you drinking? Strawberry Calpico? Let's see. That's what he's drinking. It's a non-carbonated soft drink. It contains it's like a milky drink. So it's like yogurt actually. Be careful, please. It's like yogurt drink flavored with the strawberry flavor. This is non-carbonated. This is really good, actually. I really like it. Let me try a sip. It's really good. Very refreshing. Kids love it.
Well, adults too.
Here, make sure you go put that.
I like to drink Dr. Pepper.
Awesome. It hits the spot.
I actually drank some Dr. Pepper when we were playing Just Dance.
Oopsie. Your mouth has a hole on it?
No. Minute.
pretty cool.
Dr. Pepper.
Mommy, I actually like Dr. Pepper. Because it tastes like cherries mixed with wild raspberries. Tastes good. I love Dr. Pepper.
It's 103.
So I know I'm doing something a little bit different today. I cooked for you. And we kind of talk about different benefits of seaweed. So if you like to have more of my, I guess, the little cooking videos like this for something like easy. Also, you know, wanting to know about the benefits of each, I guess, ingredients that I put, probably not every single thing, but you know, the main ingredients or something, then we can talk about it. Comment below and let me know that you want more of the videos, like cooking videos, or you know, more discussions on, you know, different benefits, the things that I use, the thing that I eat, you know, just stuff like that. Let me know, because I need to have an idea of what you guys are preferring, you know?
If you don't have an idea, then it's gonna go a little cuckoo. Of what you want to do. Plus, I burnt myself 3 times. And I was making pizza, and pancakes. I burnt myself on a pan. This is my pinky that I burnt myself. I burnt a lot of my fingers when it was this hand. Because I couldn't, it was falling, so I had to, pick it up. I didn't remember it was hot. I threw everything on the ground. And then, this is my other one. It was this hand again. Trying to push in the plate of the oven, okay? I burnt myself on 2 fingers. 2. I couldn't even move them. I could not. But until I got an ice pack, I laid it down on it. It went away. That's all.
And tell a story.
So that's why I don't cook. And I will never be a chef when I grow up.
Can't be scared forever. Because you will have to cook when you grow up.
No! I want to work at a cart shop.
Well, who's going to cook for you?
We can just get chips.
Honey, please no.
We can get chips. Because I just want to make money. Plus the iPad's dead, but I'm charging it right now. It's 2%.
Stealing my drink.
Mm-hmm. I like your drink.
I'm so full. All right, this much left. Like the end. Then. I like the part where it's like super crunchy.
If you want us to have like story time and stuff like that, leave your I don't know.
Leave a comment below.
Yeah, leave your comment below.
And don't forget to
subscribe to our video.
And turn on your notification. So that next time we upload a video, you'll be notified.
Yep. And if you like me to play a game on this channel, then leave a like down below in the comment section. But if you don't, that's fine. Because I play games for a long, long time. I'm addicted to games.
Hope not.
I am.
I don't think you're addicted to it. You just love it a lot, right?
Yeah,
Maybe I should, when I grow up, maybe I should work at the arcade.
Oh, excuse you. My goodness. You know when you like eat so much, you get to the point where you're just like so full. JJ, honey, to the point where you're just super full. Like, oh, I need to lay down. Stuffed. I'm getting very close to that point. Oh, I know this may not seem like a lot of food, but it has a lot of
like
stuff in it. Like heavy,
yeah.
Heavy ingredients such as the octopus. The mushrooms, very absorbing. Noodles, I've added some more rice, and then the juice, the broth, it's filling. It fills you up, you know? So that's where I'm at right now. So, for today, here's the noodles for you. You want to say bye? He'll cry if he doesn't get a chance to say bye.
Bye.
So until next time.
Bye. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and leave a like and comment in the comment section below and give us a thumbs up, not thumbs down.
No. That would be so mean.
No thumbs down.
Hey.
I'll be mad.
Bye.
Bye.